Hey, we're glad you're back, because today we're getting to the good stuff, the amazing health benefits of HMOs. In this video, we'll focus on the first health benefit, their prebiotic effect, or in other words, how they promote the growth of good gut microbes. Before diving deeper, let's take a step back. We all know that having a healthy gut microbiome is important, right? It promotes digestion, strengthens your immune system, and stimulates gut-brain axis interactions. But how do we cultivate a flourishing garden of good gut microbes? Well, there are two main components. First, we need the good microbe seeds to be planted. Those come from our everyday interactions with the world, from our family, our companion animals, our plants, or our food. The second thing that we need for a healthy gut microbiome is the right nutrients. It's not just about planting the seeds into our garden, but we also need to fertilize them. Prebiotics, like fructooligosaccharides and galactooligosaccharides, are this food. They selectively feed good microbes. How do they do this? Well, they have unique structures that the good microbes know how to efficiently utilize. For babies, good microbes are initially introduced to their guts via their surroundings, contact with their mothers, or supplementation. And the prebiotics? Well, the best ones are naturally present in human milk. Human milk oligosaccharides, also known as HMOs. HMOs' wide variety of structures ensures that many different species of good microbes are fed with high selectivity. HMOs' efficacy as prebiotics has been researched extensively in over 200 in vivo and in vitro studies. In a series of studies from a group at UC Davis, scientists showed that Bifidobacterium infantis, a species of good gut bacteria found in babies' guts, is able to grow consuming only HMOs. The same group then sequenced the genome of this Bifidobacteria to show a huge cluster of genes dedicated to HMO uptake and consumption. Pretty cool, right? And there's more. We'll talk about how HMOs help fight off pathogens in the next video.